Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. The Knights of the Iron Legion were once unconquerable. No longer. They now bend the knee to lords and ladies who have forsaken the wisdom of war. The samurai of the Dawn Empire are fearless, disciplined warriors. Yet their emperor dishonors them with his laws and decrees for peace. Most heartbreaking, perhaps, are the Warborn, the Vikings. These ferocious clans have set aside their axes for their feeble family.
They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can, if we recruit our enemies to the cause.
This will be an age of wolves.
How dare you! Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us!
Apollyon played us all, one against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. Through me, the wolves among them will rise again.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
In For Honor, Knights, Vikings, and Samurai fight to control territory in a persistent cross-platform war. Join your faction in battle. Claim new lands. And tip the scales of war in your favor. Will you serve the Knights and fight with valor? Will you unite with the Samurai and strike with deadly elegance? Or will you side with the Vikings and their thirst for battle? Choose your faction. Lead your army into battle and claim victory to reap the spoils of war. This is not a world to be shared. It is a world to be taken. Your path to faction victory is not carved in stone. It is paved in blood.
And for more For Honor videos, subscribe to this channel and visit the Ubi blog.